No. No, they're and obviously there's a reason why they won as many games as they have. You know, they don't really have a weakness as far as what I've seen. They got a great quarterback, a lot of running backs, a lot of guys that can get the ball in a veteran O-line, so that's really good.
This is the fourth time that you've gone through this rivalry here. And for years it seemed like that nothing else matters. It's Miami, Florida State, you throw it out the window. You guys don't think that way as a staff. Are the kids as more prepared mentally maybe for the challenge than maybe when you first got here to face something, you know, face a juggernaut like that?
Well, we try to pride ourselves on, 12 one game, mission, so to speak, but obviously this is a game that has a big magnitude, so we know that. But as far as how we're going to prepare, ask the kids to prepare, nothing really different. At the end of the day, we want them to practice well, and we want them to put the time in that they have to put in to get ready to play, regardless of the opponent. And really, that's no different here. The biggest thing is to take your training to the game, execute, and not get caught up in the moment, try to win too much. I think that's something that we're beyond at this point. I think our guys have played well in the last month, and they've played well in some big games. So again, at the end of the day, it's all about preparation and how they practice. So and our guys are doing a good job.
Jameis's numbers are different this year than they were last year, but probably part of it is they were up so big so early in so many games last year. He can make safe passes all day. This year he's had to try and throw balls and into coverage and double coverage and things like that at times. Is that the difference, or are you seeing other changes in him?
I don't think there's any changes. I don't think I think he's really, you guys know how confident he is, and rightfully so. He's got a great arm, and he brushes off any mistake that he makes. He's going to come back, and he's got that hit factor for a quarterback, so I don't see any of that changing. I just see that being enhanced. He's a confident guy, and he's got a great set of tools, so I would be confident too.
How about it, you guys?